Welcome back to another video, and in today's video, I become a chef, but most of all, a healthy chef. Today's video, I used something that I absolutely hate and turned it into something delicious. And you're probably wondering, what could you absolutely hate to turn into delicious? One thing, veggies. I hate veggies. But today, I tried frying up some veggies and doing all this stuff to some veggies, put it in some noodles, and I made deliciousness. It was so good. So, I mean, hopefully you enjoyed today's video. This is me becoming a chef.
So what I'm doing basically right now is I have carrots and I am just soaking them in soy sauce, and I think that's gonna give them a pretty cool taste to them. And yeah, so I'm gonna put a bit of orange. It's gonna make a bit more sweeter, gonna put some more flavor into it.
If you didn't know, I learned this from my dad because he used to work in a restaurant. But soy sauce and orange juice, freshly squeezed from an orange, is absolutely just amazing. It makes it a lot better, adds a bit of bang into that soy sauce, so definitely recommend that.
Alright, it's just gonna make it nice.
Whoa! Before I start frying, I need to tell you this important thing. If you are going to fry at home, make sure you get parent permission and parent help. Of course, if you're a kid, you're gonna need these parent help. But really, if you burn yourself with oil on a pan when you're frying, ooh, that's gonna hurt. It will burn you really bad.
So I'm starting to fry up all these veggies for the stuff. Gonna be pretty good. Dump some broccoli in there. Fry it up. I think that's gonna be pretty good. All those nights alone. Put in some of my noodles. Basically, I am gotten my veggies already. My noodles are soaking in some soy sauce. So, I mean, yeah.
Oh, so good.
So, a quick thank you. Thank you to my friend Harrison's mom. If it wasn't for her, we would have never been able to make this video. So thank you for letting me use your groceries. Thank you for letting me do all this stuff in your house. I greatly appreciate it.